Okay guys, so peep this. Chaka Khan didn't hold back in her interview with Vlad TV. After reiterating her disdain for Kanye West through The Wire, the legendary singer saluted Anderson .Paak, yet dismissed Ariana Grande when comedian Lunel questioned the 67-year-old vocalist about working with younger artists.
What about Ariana Grande?
Okay, no.
You like Ariana Grande?
She's all right. Okay. She's good on her
I'm going to fall on this. Somebody catch me.
Plus, I don't want to sing with another woman. I ain't got nothing to say, okay, with a woman. You say it by yourself. Say what you... And we ain't going to talk about no man. We're not going to do none of that stuff. It's not happening.
See, this is what an old boss can do. You can say shit like that.
Yes, I can. And I can do it. I don't have to do it. I'm not going to do no song with no heifer.
Khan didn't acknowledge the fact she's actually worked with Grande before. The two teamed up on a song titled Nobody on the Charlie's Angels soundtrack in 2019. While Khan insisted she doesn't want to sing with women, she did give props to Grammy Award winner Layla Hathaway. She also made a point to praise Anderson .Paak when speaking about potential male collaborators.
There's another guy, Anderson .Paak. He's got a future.
Good to hear you say that.
Yes, ma'am. So there are a few young people here I really would do want and I will work with.
But what do you guys think? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.